let fly, soldier girl!
Come get some! So, you took over that COV propaganda center
all by your little self?
You know it, Tidy Whitey.
I am impressed.
Oh man, the children of the vault totally trashed my camp! Like, that is not where that bloody skull should be! It is completely ruining the vibe! Oh, I know a shortcut! This way! Skag Central, am I right? You know, I'm gonna let you take care of him. Only thing I'm packing right now is not something I'm gonna use on a skag.
I can't throw what I don't have! I'm feeling it!
A hot fire and a charred piece of meat. There are rules! I'm sure Lilith will be glad to see me. We're tight, bro. Super tight. Bro tight. It's a thing. Pandora's in trouble. I can feel it in my bones. Or maybe that's just the harsh desert wind in my bare sun-dappled chest.
Children of the Vault are dangerous. Trust me, you don't want to see what happens if a bandit has the power of the Vault.
Oh, sweet digs! Fortified, well ventilated. You know, throw some bloody skulls up on the walls. You got yourself a nice cozy place here, friend.
Vaughn? What the hell are you doing here?
Hey, a Lilith! Former War Chief of the Sun Smashers, reporting for duty! Go Crimson Raiders!
It's good to see you, Vaughn. The Raiders will take all the help we can get. So, Vault Hunter, did you find the map?
Didn't find the map, so I brought a bandit instead.
Map? If you're talking about that alien junk, my clan is bringing it to the Calypso Twins as an offering. They're heading to the Holy Broadcast Center. It's where the Calypsos host murder sermons to amp up their followers.
Can't let the Calypsos get that map. But the Holy Broadcast Center is a long ride. Vault Hunter, you're gonna need some wheels. My friend Ellie runs the catcher ride. Go introduce yourself, and she'll hook you up.
Thank you.
psychopaths, and now the whole galaxy's in danger.
Yeah, that's what I was saying.
Okay, same page. You know what? This calls for apology push-ups.
You don't have to...
I was wrong!
Now remind me, what'd you say you was gonna do to my gal pal Lil?
God Queen Tyreen will drink soup from the skull of the Great Heretic!
My bad, finger slipped. Oh, howdy! Didn't see you there.
I heard y'all were in the neighborhood. Good to see old Lil found some new blood. I'm Ellie. Hey, what are you staring at, hun?
Damn, you're sturdy. It'd take an army to knock you down.
Ain't you a heartbreaker? Lil said you was looking for a vehicle. Damn cultist stole all mine. Mind stealing me one back? Then I'll set you up with a catch a ride.
And thanks for coming by.
Stay down, scrub.
Don't be shy. Pick a car and throw the driver out. That's how we do around here.
Protect me!
got you rolling? It always does. Now, head to the Holy Broadcast Center and find that map.
Saunas. Good stuff, right? I mean, even my clan fell for it. Gullible idiots. And I've never seen the Calypsos myself. But they must be the most terrifying, bloodthirsty psychopaths Pandora's ever seen. I mean, look, my clan only accepted me as a leader after I killed a guy with just my abs. So imagine what it takes to unite all the clans together. You'd need, like, a 20-pack. 18 bare mins. I know my clan betrayed me, but if the Calypsos mess with my Sun Smashers, then we have got a blood feud on our hands.
price for peace of mind.
acquire any information type into Leon left behind.